Hey guys, it's time for a GameSpot news update. Final Fantasy 13 launched on PC today, but unfortunately, it's locked at 720p and the game lacks even the most simple graphics settings. A look at the settings screen shows only gameplay options like adjusting the difficulty and controls, but there are no graphics quality options, generally considered standard for PC games these days. The lack of controls for texture quality, post-processing effects, VSync, and frame rate mean that there's little flexibility for optimizing the game's performance for different PCs. It's all or nothing, and some mid-level PCs that meet the minimum requirements for Final Fantasy XIII that did play Shadow of Mordor at Ultra at over 30 frames per second cannot run the game at a playable frame rate. Not only is the resolution of the game unchangeable, it's locked at 720p, with no options for different aspect ratios, let alone 1080p support. Amazingly though, you won't have to wait for Square Enix to make an official patch, as noted modder Durante, who created a mod for Dark Souls that basically fixed the game, has already released a plugin for Final Fantasy XIII that brings the game's resolution up to 1080p. Another strange porting decision has the escape button instantly closing the game without warning, while pressing Alt+F4 brings up a confirmation window to exit the game. This is only the first of three games in the Final Fantasy XIII saga that will be released for PC, so the response to these issues could have an effect on future titles. We've reached out to Square Enix for comment, and if we get any updates, you'll be able to find them on GameSpot.com/news.